finally you have the chance to play oboe.
Yeah, play.
Okay.
Yeah.
The sound is good.
Very good. Very good.
Not only Marcello.
morphing. You play morphing.
I played the oboe?
No, other pieces. Other pieces. Okay. You don't play only Marcello for 1 year, right? You play maybe Fehling, maybe other things, right?
Oh, I play 7 years.
Mm-hmm. 7 years, so yeah. And you are 17?
18.
18.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I'm 11. Mm. Yeah. Sounds very good, everything. Sounds very beautiful.
Mm.
Can I see your read? 1 second.
My read is by.
Uh-huh.
By. Teacher.
Uh-huh.
Yes, by read.
Ah, by.
Okay.
Mm. From here.
Yes, yes.
Mm-hmm. Sounds very good.
Sorry, it's a little small.
Hmm? Hmm?
No problem.
I don't think it's a question of big or small.
Problem.
No problem. I don't know. What I see is more. No. Can we play just a little bit? Because of course we play the piano part.
Mm.
Can we play just the beginning?
Mm.
Yeah. Play for the to the okay. Can we try?
Mm.
Very good embouchure. Mm. You play like me, like this. This is very good. Mm. The sound is very beautiful. The vibrato I like very much. Mm. And I like your phrasing. Wait, can we continue?
No.
You play like a professional already, and that's very good.
Yes.
You play a little bit more relaxed in terms of I don't hit the oboe too much.
Mm? Yes, yes.
Thing I see is like you kind of tense a little bit here in the neck, but I mean it's fine for now because you're very young,
yes,
and you have energy. That's very good.
Mm.
The only thing I would try always to rely a little bit more on this part of the body,
yes,
right, in the abdomen, and remember to be a little bit relaxed.
Yes.
I think you were pressing when I talked to the colleagues. To flex a little bit the knees to not be too tense. Anyways, can we continue a little bit?
Okay.
Yeah, I think the sound is not small.
Mm.
The small thing maybe is the phrasing.
Oh.
It's a little bit too, like one bar exactly, like little sections.
Oh.
And can we try a little bit?
Yes.
I have to take one. I have a pen.
Mm.
I have a pen. That's not very good, maybe. Well, if you don't mind.
Yes.
No problem.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. More or less, okay?
More than
Yes, exactly. Mm-hmm. So we start piano, yes, mm-hmm. then we go a little bit to mezzo piano, mm-hmm. and we go a little bit to mezzo forte, mm-hmm. and then here we go. We start piano, kind of thing. We start mezzo forte, we mezzo piano, mezzo forte, mm-hmm. forte, and then we go. Okay, come with her. It's more musical.
Mm.
Like you are saying something.
Mm.
You are saying something interesting. Because your song is very beautiful,
yeah.
your articulation is very good, the intonation is good, and you don't have problems of breathing, so it's very good. What I miss a little bit is just open and close
yes.
a little bit more. Not in terms of dynamics, like you don't need to play too loud, but you need to understand where the music goes. So for you, I think the most important, because you play piano also, and I think you understand a little bit about harmony. What is it? Yeah, what is the second? Oh, here. So the main thing for you, maybe it would be phrasing and a little bit dynamic range. It's not about a small sound. You don't have a small sound, but more about piano and going to forte, right? Like you can continue the beat with the F that you are. Extremely difficult. Try to.
Mm, my key is so loud.
Yeah. So try to. How old is this oval?
6 years.
6 years. Here,
oh.
maybe yeah, some folks. Can you go to this handwork and the Korean guy here? You know who is?
I know.
Not bad, right?
Yeah, cool.
Your rig is extremely close and kind of not hard, but
can you play 1 second with mine?
Oh no, I play with mine and my oboe. Okay. 1 second, but just try. You try the feeling. You don't need to try different kind of rig. Can you play 1 second? Do you want we make a quick visit to them, and he can give you one read for try? Can we do that? Can we go 1 second to KG?
Okay.
Yeah, just to try because.
Yeah.